What up, guys? I'm Skeletric here with my first video. This is Killing Floor. Killing Floor is a zombie survival game, and it's not like DayZ or anything. It's more like it's more of
cover me, I'm
this.
Reloading. Wait up, new mag in. New mag. Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Right now the game is on sale, and I do recommend it. It's $4, and the 6-pack is $20. Those random crates on the ground are ammo. And there are different types of zombies. Right now they're all like clown ones because of the new pack came out, so all the zombies look
creepy
like circus
crawlies. I suppose the little
freaks.
Bastards jumped through. Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
And that guy just died.
Wait up, new mag in.
This part looks more like Left 4 Dead. There are only two guys alive right now. This guy is the only guy left.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
There are 34 zombies left.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
That's where the trader will be. Where you buy weapons off.
New mag! I'm reloading! Cover me!
If he keeps moving like this, I think he'll be able to survive. If he stops, he'll die. That's good. Cool. They sound like Gollum from, like, from The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings. So I'll actually be playing this one. So I'll just be watching people. Everyone just has to ready up, and then we'll just start instantly, but then it will just start in 10 seconds anyway. So there's 70 zombies left, which is a lot. I'm just gonna funnel them because I've never been on this map. The more zombies you kill, the more money you get. It's like Call of Duty.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
People don't usually waste their ammo.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
If you live long enough, I'll be here.
I'm gonna save my ammo too. Just using my knife right now. Okay, I'm just gonna end this episode here. Sorry for not being able to play for a while. Gonna work on the second episode soon, so see ya.